Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another grocery haul. I got my staples, but then I also tried some new stuff this week, which I'm excited to share with you guys. So let's start with protein like we always do. I grabbed these again. These are the chicken shawarma thighs. I really like this a lot. It is kind of pricey for like what it is. It's $5.99 a pound. But I really enjoyed the flavor in it and whatnot, and it's pretty clean ingredients. So I grabbed this again, I think, just over rice with some vegetables, a super easy, quick meal. I grabbed my smoked turkey breast. I already have one in the fridge now. So I just grabbed two more. These are just like my favorite for lunches and whatnot. I grabbed some fresh Atlantic salmon, looked good this week for like a stir fry or something. Two things of eggs. For vegetables, red bell peppers, like always. I grabbed some green onions, again, for like stir fries and whatnot, but also just like as garnish for meals. I grabbed some zucchini. I don't really have plans for this just yet, but we eat zucchini quite frequently. Sugar snap peas. I only like the organic ones. I just feel like they're sweeter and better. It's pretty much, I don't get a ton of organic stuff, but this is one that I like always have to. But for stir fries and whatnot, I like, Scott does a stir fry with salmon and it's super good, so that for that. I had a cucumber. I got this kind instead of the Persian because I wanted to try like wraps with this, like not, how do I wanna say? Like people like do it with a vegetable peeler in thin slices and then they put like tuna in between it, like canned tuna, and roll it up and like cut it like a sushi roll sort of thing, but just for like lunches I thought would be good, or just like wrapping it in one of these. I don't know, I thought it would be good, so I wanna try that. Grabbed some shredded organic kale. I love this for bases of salads. Specifically, I plan to use this for soup, and I'll talk about that in a little bit as well, but that's what I got this for. I do have a recent What I Eat in a Day video that I will link down below for you guys, where I show you how I massage my kale to make it into a salad, and it's delicious. I got some organic baby broccolini, whatever. This one, I hate that it's in containers, but it's actually from Fort Worth, which is kind of cool. It's local. So there's that. And then some mini pearl tomatoes. Again, no real reason behind getting those. Just wanted those for the fridge and throughout the week. For fruit this week, I grabbed some more blueberries. Arlo's been really liking blueberries. And then bananas for smoothies, as well as for Arlo. For bread this week, I haven't got this in so long, but I absolutely love this, and I thought with soup and whatnot, it would be really good toasted up. So this is the multigrain sourdough with sunflowers and sesame seeds bread from Trader Joe's. One of my favorites. I don't know, I was craving bagels. I feel like the mini ones are just easy for me to eat, and portion control, I just like them better. Also grabbed some oatmeal. Scott puts those in his smoothie and whatnot. For dairy, I grabbed the onion and chive cream cheese spread, again for my bagels, delicious. I grabbed some regular like full fat cottage cheese for lunches, like a quick snack to get fat into my lunches. Some non-fat Greek yogurt for smoothies, and also as like a replacement for sour cream. I grabbed tortellinis. What I really wanted was the cauliflower gnocchi, but they were completely sold out, to put it in my soup. So that's what I'm gonna put in my soup. These are just cheese tortellinis. I'm gonna do kale tortellinis, and then this. I have the harvest soup. I'm gonna mix the harvest and the garden vegetable. I wanted another harvest, but they were sold out. And then put all that together and try it out. I've never done something like that before, but I saw a recipe or a girl on Instagram do it, so I was like, that sounds fun, I'll try it. But like I said, she used gnocchi and they did not have cauliflower gnocchi. I might have some in the freezer, I'll have to see. But if not, I'll just use tortellini. I know people use tortellini in soups, so I'll just try that out if I don't have gnocchi. Grab some string cheese. I love these, Arlo loves these. And then just some shredded cheese to have on hand for like breakfast tacos and whatnot. Also a big old thing of milk for Mr. Arlo. For pantry items, I got quite a bit of pantry items. I grabbed some more refried beans. I like to have these on stock or on hand for like breakfast tacos and whatnot. Quesadillas, super good. Pinto beans, I like these. Arlo eats these as well. And then some corn for Arlo. Like I said, I already got a garden vegetable soup. I grabbed another like spray oil. I like whatever ones that are just made with like olive oil, but I like them for my air fryer to spray it on there so you don't coat the whole thing with oil. I like these for that. I grabbed randomly two hand sanitizers. I'm almost running out of mine that I keep in my car for like after the gym. I like these spray ones. And then I wanted one for Arlo's diaper bag for when we go on the airplane soon, just to like sanitize and spray things down. These were a huge hit with Arlo, so I grabbed some more. We have apple mango, apple mango, and apple banana. These are just like all fruit bars. It's literally those are the two ingredients in them. And they're like a nice little treat when we're like on the go. I grabbed two protein bars for myself. This is one of my favorite ones. This is the Think, or the Power Crunch, sorry. Peanut butter fudge, love this. Tastes like a Nutty Buddy bar. And then this one I really actually enjoyed. This is the Think high protein in the brownie crunch. It has 20 grams of protein, so I like these. I like these as like after dinner snack sort of things, like dessert-ish, or if I'm having like a sweet tooth craving during the day. I grabbed some of this. I haven't had this in forever. It's the popcorn with herbs and spices. Oh, I grabbed a wine, which I'm pretty sure I've tried this before, but it's been a very long time. This is the bread and butter Pinot Noir. Lots of little cereal bars, so some pumpkin bars for Arlo and then some ABC bars for Arlo. These just have like almond butter and cocoa outside. I don't know, he really likes them and they're actually delicious. I would eat them. And then I grabbed him some cheese crackers as well. I grabbed two more things of this pumpkin loaf. I absolutely love it. I'm so surprised I still have it in stock, but I saw on another person's Instagram, like my feed, that people swap out the oil that you're supposed to use, half a cup of vegetable oil, which apparently is supposed to be like 1900 calories or something crazy like that. I don't know if that's true, but to put it with applesauce instead. And I remember my mom baking with applesauce, so I figured I'd try it. I got one for the applesauce. If it doesn't go right, we got an original one. So I did grab some applesauce as well. I figured we can use it, plus Arlo will eat it as well. Lots of coffee. This is a new coffee that they just launched. This is the Mexican pea berry coffee. It's a small lot coffee with notes of dark chocolate, pear, and brown sugar. So I went ahead and like ground this one, and then this one's still whole bean. And then I have this one. This is the Papua New Guinea one, which I like. And then another pea berry, so grab those. For freezer stuff, this is new, I've never tried this. I figured these would be good for Arlo. So they are bite-sized tots with organic vegetables and sunflower seeds. They're just veggie bites. But I thought these would be nice, throw them in the air fryer, a quick meal for him for dinner, or like, you know, quick side for dinner. I've never tried this either. This is the Korean-inspired bulgogi beef fried rice with kimchi. So that just sounds really yum. I love their like fried rice things, so grab that. Two things of the gorgonzola gnocchi just to have on hand because they're so good. And then this is my favorite fried rice that they do. It's the Japanese fried rice. I like putting this with whatever meat we have left over. Let's say we have pork or chicken or whatever, I throw it in there with that, or do the sriracha tofu. I really enjoy. And I'm still not able to find seaweed. And I know one of y'all told me it's because of the TikTok viral thing that's going on, and that's so sad. But I'm happy that everyone else is falling in love with seaweed, but Trader Joe's needs to amp up their production because I miss it so much. I have zero, and I haven't had it for like probably 3 weeks now. So yeah, I'm probably gonna have to like, oh, I think we're going to the Asian store this weekend, so I'll have to pick some up. So anyways, that is everything for my grocery haul. This was all about $200. I didn't get a ton of meat because we have some in the freezer still, but yeah, that's what we're looking like for this week. So probably a salmon stir fry, some chicken shawarma, that soup that I talked about making, and yeah, whatever else. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know by giving this video a big thumbs up, and I will see you all in my next grocery haul video. Bye, you guys.